Governor Rick Perry left the presidential campaign trail today to announce a new cancer-fighting research center in Houston. The Institute for Applied Cancer Science will operate as part of the University of Texas MD Anderson Cancer Center. Staff there will work to identify new cancers and develop drugs to fight them. MD Anderson is ranked among the top cancer centers in the world.